Today we will assemble the elbow of our 6-axis industrial robot, which means basically joint 3 and joint 4. For the new ones here, this is just a 3D printed prototype, and I will be milling all of this from aluminum on my CNC machine. If you are interested in that, please follow along or share your thoughts in the comments. Thank you so much. Quick side note, I have no skills in color grading. Filming and making these videos takes a lot of effort, so if you want to see more of the robot, please like this video. Thank you.